let's go back to that Monday we were talking about. We kind of got off track here, okay? So you said that your mom came over, she gave you the mail. By this time, Teresa was gone.
Yeah.
And you went in the house and you looked at your mail, right?
Yeah.
And you said you listened to music and watched TV. Did you do anything else that night?
Well, I remember spending some time with my Barbara because they got that deer.
Okay. And that was the same day? On Monday, or? Got the deer?
Bobby did.
You shoot it, or?
No, somebody hit it up the road.
Okay. You said before that Bobby was gone. What time did, who first came home over by Barbara's house that night? Do you know?
I don't know.
Who normally comes home during the day first?
The boys.
The boys from school? Okay. What time do they usually come home?
3:30, 4:00.
I'm backing way up because I don't have no other to answer about it. You said that you called her because you had another vehicle that you wanted her to take a picture of?
Yeah.
Which vehicle was that?
Well, I wanted to put the loader in. I wanted it sitting up the road. It's been sitting there for quite a while.
The loader?
Yeah. That had been from the salvage yard.
It's sitting on your road? You drive that?
Yeah, but it's up, but I didn't know.
Okay. There's a loader there.
Yeah.
What's it called?
Yeah, right before the trailer. That house trailer. That blue one there.
Yeah.
That's right before that.
Okay. Did she come back and take pictures of that? Or?
She never asked me. Okay.
So when she left, did you call her right after she left, or how long after she left?
Well, probably after my mom came down.
After your mom came
down?
Yeah. How long was your mom there?
5-10 minutes.
After your mom leaves and goes home, then you call her again and about the loader.
Yeah.
But she doesn't answer?
No.
So how many times did you call her in total that day?
2-3 times.
Okay.
And that call was just before your mom came down?
Just after?
Just after. And for the loader.
Oh, for the loader, it was after my mom came down.
So let's go back to that night. You said you were at home and you listened to some music and watched some TV. You remember what TV shows you would watch on Monday night?
Well, I really don't watch TV shows. I watch mostly like country music and some shows.
Okay. Do you have the cable or something?
Yeah.
Okay. Were you home all night by yourself then?
Yeah.
Nobody else got home? You went over by Barbara. You went over.
Yeah.
What time did you go by Barbara? You said you went over to look at the deer. What time did you go over there?
I don't remember.
Okay.
But I know Earl and Bob Fabian came down.
Earl and Bob Fabian.
Sister's husband.
Got it. Brother's wife, sister's husband. Got it. So Bob and who come down? Bob Fabian
and Earl.
And Earl.
Yeah. Earl
and they time. Came down what time? Before you went to your sister's or after?
After.
After. Okay. So you went to your sister's, then you came, you went where?
When he came over first.
He came over first.
After that, then I went to Bob.
Okay. So what did they do when they came down?
They stopped for a minute. And then they were riding around with a go-kart. They're looking for, I don't know, rabbits or something. I don't know.
Okay, looking for rabbits.
probably not too long. But then they had to go get that deer.
Okay.
It was dark out already, or it was dark or something.
All right. And what did you do?
Well, I came back home.
Okay. What did you do? Do anything that night? Did you go anywhere after you came home from Barbara's house?
No, I mostly was there, from there. And then with the deer, and I sat there listening to the radio, you know, the country music when I got home.
So the deer was there when you got there?
Not the first time, no, they had to get it.
Okay.
Because I called Barbara, and she said she had to go get a deer.
Okay. Okay, so that night, after you're done with the deer, you go back home and you do what?
Mostly, well, I stayed close there because Jody called me. She called me the first time, I think around 5 o'clock or something. And 9 o'clock or something.
Jody called you around 9?